going to be exploring Cornilius in its natural habitat. Let's go. As we look upon the Cornilius, we can see it in its natural habitat. It's beautiful. We gotta look at its face. It doesn't need to notice us, but I'm gonna touch it. Cornelius!